The case against Casey, new evidence just released.
Yeah, included in this latest release, a picture seeming to show Caylee wearing a shirt that was later found with her remains. West 2's Bob Keeling has the pictures and the documents just made public for the first time. Bob?
Yeah, Jim, the photos show Caylee wearing that distinctive T-shirt. It's pink. And investigators say they found letters and some other remnants of that shirt right along with her bones on Suburban Drive.
These undated images from a series released today show Caylee and Casey playing around and having a good time. Look a little closer and you see the T-shirt Caylee was wearing. It's also the one investigators believe she had on when her body was dumped. The shirt says, "Big trouble comes in small packages." The tattered remnants of an identical shirt were found with Caylee's remains along Suburban Drive. The shirt is critical because investigators believe what it says reflects how Casey felt about her daughter. Caylee was big trouble. A source close to the investigation tells West 2 these photographs can be used to help make that point to the jury in Casey's murder trial. Also, a report from October of this year detailing efforts by Orange County investigators to try to find latent fingerprints on dozens of items from a trash bag in Casey's car, cans, bottles, napkins. Those efforts were negative. Finally, a hydrologist from the University of Florida ran tests, which he says determined that the area where Caylee's remains were found was underwater in late August of last year, likely a result of the downpours from Tropical Storm Faye.